was that thing, Gray?
I don't know. I haven't seen it in my books.
We gotta get back to Aunt Claire. Whoa. What is that?
I don't think I've told you about this before.
Aunt Claire will probably send people out looking for us. We can wait here.
It'll find us.
No, it won't. Stop it. Come on. Want to heal it?
We should probably check on those shelves up there.
Can you give me a boost?
Ha!
dark in there.
Don't worry, I got this. There. That better?
Yes.
That was unexpected.
I think he likes it.
There's some meat in here. It doesn't look too fresh.
Most meat-eating dinosaurs can digest carrion, but I think he's looking a bit better, Zach. Candy bar in the other shelves. I can get to it through the duct. Hang on a second. Got it.
I hope that does it.
It has. He looks all better now. Ha!
Oh, great. Now it's following us. Where's it going? Yes.
Come on, Zach.
Yeah, that's not going anywhere. Not without an engine and its front wheel.
It might need gas, too.
Got the gas, and a lit torch in my hand. Gas. Yes, check. What next? Any ideas how to get a wheel down?
Maybe the cognosis can help again?
Yeah, sure. I could try throwing it at him.
Zach!
Go. It worked. Thank you. Okay, it's ready. Engine, check. Let's see if it starts.
Ha! Woo! It works! I thought you failed your driver's test.
No. Only the driving part.
Ha!
No.
No. No.
Her tracking implant. She clawed it out. They made it out. You hear that? How did they get one of these running? It's okay. I don't think it knows how to get in here.
It knew how to trick us into letting it out.
Huh.